See, I told you Lachlan was here. Lachlan, leave.
What are you doing?
Oh,
my God. That was so good, dude.
That is so much better. Oh, my God. Where did you buy that?
Sounds amazing, man.
He's trolling you. You sound like AIDS, Lachlan. Yeah.
No, don't, Preston's being a jag, dude. He's just jealous. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Wolfles here with Preston, Pete, and Vicky Icky Sticky with our slime balls. And
cut, pizza. just cut, Rob. That was terrible. You need another take. Maybe two, maybe three, maybe five more.
You know what? You're not my director. You're not my director.
I am your director. I'm your poofles.
Hush and take my balls.
So? We're equals, man.
These were in me and Pete's stage directions.
Ball number one,
why
ball number six.
So many of you.
I repopulate quite a bit.
Balls. Okay, guys, welcome to a brand new awesome minigame called World Master.
Are you the master of the world?
Well, it's actually random, you know, because the master is randomly chosen from one of us. And essentially, the way it works is
sounds
you can tell
over
here, you got this world border. So a world border is going to appear around the world master and essentially follows him wherever he goes. And if you leave the world border, you
bigger.
Get Wreck-a-Rooney. We could try bigger.
Smaller is better. Smaller is better.
I'm bigger. I don't know.
I think everything that's bigger is better.
I think more to love,
I think
you know?
Size doesn't matter. Size
more
doesn't
to,
be bigger.
More to grasp, you know? More to
yeah,
grasp
more
in
to
life.
More to grasp. More to love. All right,
okay,
so I
okay,
say
so the question
we'll
is, who is the master of my world?
Of course, I'm going to be... Oh,
oh my God.
Oh, Rob's the master.
All right, get him.
Oh, God, Rod.
All right, so...
Get him. I landed right next to you guys.
Yes.
Get the
total BS.
So yeah, basically, the world master will be chosen.
You jag.
Every time the world master dies, the new one takes the place, and then the person just tries to keep running,
and
we can't fall out of the border.
Per second as the world master.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
How does Rob?
So Rob's just like wrecking us right now.
No, Rob.
No.
Oh, you can't go into caves.
Oh God, no! Why? Come on.
Oh.
Oh, by the way,
he's back. Vic, go, go, he's running down, he's running.
Wait, it's Vic? Oh, God, it is Vic.
No,
it's Pete, it's Pete.
Change of direction, boys, change of direction.
I'm coming for you, Pete.
Wait, what?
Are you now?
Pete is off and away and about.
You're actually killing us with that, dude.
Get away from me, y'all ain't catching up to nothing. I don't got no steak or no food.
Come on, Pete.
Come on, guys. Catch
environmental
up
parkour master right here.
Vic, we're about to be.
This
is so intense. It's like an even more epic, like Run from the Beast, but you make your own path.
Dude,
this is so
infinite
cool.
Running. It's 100% infinite running. Dude, a good trick is to suffocate yourself on the wall. Yeah, and then he's in the water, boys. He's in the water. Get him. Get him.
Oh, you got the double hit. Dang it.
Run the other way.
No, Rob, you're going. Yeah.
I got Stuart. Go. Get Preston, get Preston. He's actually getting bored.
Oh, God. Can anybody actually beat Pete? Like, let's be honest here. Like, Pete, you are.
Hey, you're holding the stick, man. You're holding the stick.
Jesus. Yeah, no, we're not anymore.
Okay, man.
I beg to differ.
No.
To differ. You're sniffer.
Don't snap my butt.
Pete's going to get 50. Guys, we're playing until 50, and then we do another round.
Uh-huh.
Get him. Get him, Vic!
This is so fast, man!
Oh,
get him, Vic!
No!
Come on, not the lava!
Come on! Yes!
And
get in the lava!
First round.
Win the first round. Wow.
So derude. Well, that's the first round, guys. Pete is going to get the first point there. That is the first round. We'll see you guys in the second one. Prepare yourselves.
I would like to thank my slime balls for that win.
we'll give it to you.
And we're back with another round of World Master.
Small ball this time. Look, Rob's getting points. Look at that. Would you?
Wait,
what?
Already while you're falling. You know what? I'm not. I don't allow that. I don't allow that.
He's punching booties, and if we punch him away, that's bad.
Wait, how did he not die? We hit him like 8 times right off the bat.
He must have had resistance still.
How is he not dead?
He must have had resistance. Viva la resistance.
Come on.
Rob's just like making a fool of us now.
My time was so short-lived.
Oh God! Oh my God! This is yeah.
Oh,
okay.
I died by the border.
Short-lived time.
Oh, the border hurts.
Yes! No!
Come back here, Preston. Oh, it's Vic now.
Give Vic.
Oh, the border! I'm right inside of the border. Please, no! Have mercy! Have mercy!
Go.
Why?
Go!
Vic, you freaking monster! All right, that's I gotta get a sprint key, boys.
Oh, the border! No!
Hold on.
Vic, you're wrecking me right now. Holy crap-a-roni.
I have a sprint key now, Vic. Prepare your butthole.
Oh my god. Yes, yeah. Okay, this is my chance.
No! Oh my lord!
Come on!
This is my chance, Vic.
Rob, you are my hero! Please, go!
Stop, please stop! Yes! Oh,
the freaking trade-offs!
Wait, who's it? Is it? Yes. No!
No, it's back to Vic! How? How?
Oh, why? Yes! No, Pete, seriously! I hate this game. I swear I have like the worst opportunity.
Not Vic again!
No! No, Vic, just absolutely not. No.
Oh my lord.
Vic is bad, Vic.
This is such a great game. I love this more than you even know.
No, get back.
Oh, run the other direction, please.
No. This is the rude sandstorm.
Yes.
Vic.
No, I boosted him.
Why is it not sprinting?
Keep running away.
So miserable.
Oh man.
No. You can't. You actually can't. Dude, I'm just gonna give up.
Never give up, Preston.
Keep.
Never give up.
Running.
No, it's impossible. Away. I can't spawn. No, come on, Pete. Oh,
no, the water.
Don't be like this. You gotta go for the drop. Vic, how did
you
get so
Vic,
good?
No, Vic, no.
Come on.
Stop again, the wall. All
right.
Come on! This is so rigged! Clearly it's rigged! No!
Oh,
no.
Vic!
No!
Vic's got Vic's 5 points away!
It's Robert! Take the Robert out!
It's him!
No, it's Vic! It's Vic! No. Not him! Now it's Pete! Okay, see, I'm
and now it's me.
I have just. No, you hit him!
It's
no!
Him. Oh, no! No!
I got a boom! Oh, God, this is just freaking stupid. I always get the stick in the water!
No, no! Oh no, I almost didn't respawn.
No, get the Vic.
Oh, Vic got it. Vic got it. He won.
Oh,
that's game.
Oh my god. I freaking hate
that. That was such an intense round. Holy crap.
That was crazy. All right, I think for the third round, not necessarily the final, but I think the third round, maybe 100 points. Like,
okay. Yeah, I think so. I think that'd be down.
Oh,
I am so much more down for that than this. We'll see you guys in the next round.
Take care.
You do bad, bro. I believe in you.
3, 2, 1, welcome back to another round of World Master.
This is
today
the power player round.
The power player round. Is this it? Is this the 100 round? Is this the 100 more round?
The 100,
for all the god.
You hit me in the air, it didn't count.
He's already trying to escape.
No.
I'm going up the mountain this time. I am leading.
This freaking starts, man. Oh, yes.
Vic! I tried something! Get out of my way!
I thought I had it! Wait, I thought I got it! Where did this thing come from?
No! We're back in spawn!
I am World Master!
Oh, it's not! I pushed him away!
Yes, thank you, Vic!
I pushed away!
Finally!
Oh, it's so much different when you can just run!
Suffocate! Suffocate!
It's in trouble here. You popping sweet time.
I don't know about that. Suffocate though. I'd rather not.
Yeah.
Oh God. No, Pete. No, we hit Pete away.
I have the heart. Please.
Rip. Go, Rob. Go, Rob. Go. Yes.
I had to go drop Vic.
Now we're gonna hit the Rob. That tank hit
him. We just got it by that second.
Pete. Oh yeah, it's Vic.
That's it.
Story
I'm the
of
world
my life.
For 2 seconds
I think
again.
No, Vic is the story life.
No.
Bitch. Oh, I ran the wrong way.
Get out of here, Pete. What the heck?
Must keep swimming. No.
No, don't let him swim.
Dude, every time I get it, I die.
Uh-oh.
You can't. No one can do it. Sucks being in the water as the world master.
God.
Oh, I'm the world master. How?
No,
I don't
get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
No.
He's been the chosen one.
My parkour skills are deteriorating.
I can't stop dying inside of the world border.
Ah!
Oh, I'm coming for you! On your way! Oh, I didn't get the kill!
I got him! Ah! Get him! Get out! Stay away from me!
I ain't no Kenny!
I didn't kill you, Kenny, did I?
That's what I thought! I might have heard that.
Oh, that was a mistake! That was a mistake, boys! I'm trying to catch up to him!
Must go up the mountain, bring it to new territory and new life for all of the pigs!
Peter! I got out of there so fast, like a band-aid!
Vic, we need to come together, dude. We need to come together. We need to
think.
It's all about that hot and sticky run, lava mob.
What the heck? How did you catch up so fast? Nelpy, not this time, you jagsicle. Wait, Rob?
I didn't know who we're killing.
I'm still eight. Oh, you can't match this, boys.
Oh, we broke the game. Pete,
I am the ultimate world master forever.
I guess the game just decided Pete won this round.
The game has chosen its true lover. The border isn't even moving anymore. I have won. GG, boys.
Captain Minecraft Survival, let's go. Let's start building.
Oh my god.
All right, tree time, tree time.
Let's go.
I can't punch anything.
This is our world. All right, quick time, quick time.
This is amazing.
Guys,
down and subscribe for more Let's Plays.
I have a problem.
Gonna build a house.
All right, boys, I got some food. All right, let's go.
I can't punch anything. I hate you all.
Pete, Darude Sandstorm, Darude Sandstorm.
I can't do anything. I must take out my rage.
Pete, you literally have nothing. You just literally can't do anything.
I can't touch a single thing.
All right, someone start working on the house.
What are you doing? No, this can't be happening right now, Vic. No, Vic, that is not a house. That's a basement. What are we doing here? This isn't how to Minecraft.
This is our house, and it's a special house.
Rob, what the heck?
Kidding, it is your grave.
No! What about Pete? He's trying to kill me.
Nah, Pete's going down. Welcome to your grave.
Get out of here, Rob.
Hey. You know what, sir? That's enough of that. All right, we'll see you guys in the next or whatever. You know what? That's that. Pete is the ultimate world. I don't think there's any reason to do this any longer.
No, listen. The world border guard has chosen Rob.
We need our mega round. We need a complete.
We need our mega round. All right, we'll see you guys in the mega round. Prepare for Meganess and be all mega and stuff. See you there.
Boobies. Hello, guys. What do you think of my new bleach face?
Oh my god.
I think it looks ravishing.
I preferred it when you were a lava mob.
Are you sure? I don't
know.
You know
what? I'd almost go as far as I preferred it when you had no face.
This face is 20% larger and also 100% more albino than your typical face.
You look like a cheeseburger.
So we need our mega.
You know what? As your plus one, I say take it off, man. Take it off.
You look. You look like a cheeseburger with like melted cheese on his head.
Seriously, Rob, I look like a five guy. No, Rob, I actually just hit you. You should be dead. No. Wait. Dude, wait, Rob. Wait. Vic, how did you
wait, what? Wait. Oh, jeez.
What is going on in this game? I don't understand.
Wait a minute. So hold on. We're going to 100 in this again? Oh, wait. How did I get it?
No,
I don't know.
Pete, no, you're not. Oh, I'm world master. I master the world.
How did you get it?
I don't know, but I'm a genius.
Don't let him, come on!
Let me survive! No, Rob!
No, you can't go down in the caves!
Hang here!
No, this is gonna end bad.
Guys, what have we done?
This is gonna end bad.
Oh! Oh!
This is bad.
I made it out, but how do I get out?
Hey, what'd you make?
No!
You got. Oh, Rob, did I get. Go!
Rob, no,
I'm running, boys!
Get back here, Rob! Get back here!
No!
Uh-oh. Oh, you should have gone up while you had the chance.
Get it in.
As long as Pete doesn't get it, I'm satisfied.
Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is. Oh,
man.
Well, guess who's got it now,
wait,
huh?
What? How?
It's going to be me for long, though.
No. He's out.
No.
Suicide. Just suicide. There's no point, boys. There's just no
suicide,
point.
Suicide, man.
There's no point. Yeah, there's
it's
no point. Oh, no, Rob.
Wait, who
got Yeah.
Rob, what's
happened to me?
Not again.
What the heck? What are you doing down there? Oh god!
I try every time.
I think Vic's got it. I'm not paying. You think?
What?
Wait, what the heck?
He's on the run, boys. Take him out.
Oh, I'm so nearly on the run myself.
Oh, whoa. How'd you get a double hit right there?
Dude, the second I get it, I die every time.
Oh man, it is instant
World
death.
Master for 3 seconds.
No, Vic got it.
Time.
No, take him out.
No! Oh god!
Ah. Where is he? Kill him! Kill him!
He got on land! No!
I do this because I love you!
Don't!
From the air! Oh no!
I do this because I love you! Stop it! No! I'm just a gentle little boy!
Go, it's on you!
Got him! Oh
no!
No! What did I do? Why did I do that?
Oh, Pete! Why you do this to me? Oh, fudge that! I hear people.
Oh no!
Yes!
What?
Yes!
Oh,
time!
I don't think so.
Yes.
Wait, I'm not it. Wait, what?
Yeah, Pete's got it, guys. Pete's
no,
got
I
it.
Don't. Totally...
No, yeah, Pete's got it.
Now I do. now I do.
Vicar's got it. Vicar. Oh, God.
Vic's car.
Wait, I have it. Wait, what?
Get out of me, Vic's car.
Yeah, sir.
It counted for Poofles right there. That's what happened. Oh, no, guys.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. I need one of
I'm just swinging and hope
Preston.
I have it.
So is no. Preston.
No. Leave me alone. Leave Brittany alone.
Your name ain't Brittany, and I'm not leaving you alone.
In this situation, get out of here. No, not Milan.
I just need some time.
Stay away from me.
You just need like that one boost that'll clear you.
No, Pete, back off, you demons. You demons.
Yes, I got the head start, I think.
No, I got
must run. Face. Yes.
Wait, what? Twice.
Oh, wait. Come on. Run. Yes, this is what I need.
No. Eliminate him. Boys.
This is what I need.
He's on the run.
I'm on the run. Oh, no. Oh, I nearly killed myself.
Oh, no. Dead.
Get big.
Dude, new territory.
Never before explored.
This is a very exciting territory.
Dude, it's like Misty fall hit. You just can't catch up to Vic. He
come
just
on, get him.
Damn, I see where he's going. How was you, Vic?
No.
Oh, wait, what? How did you jack that for
run!
Me?
Oh, man, I almost escaped.
That's bad.
Dude, Roberts.
Oh.
Who's got it?
I have it. Oh, God.
Oh, oh no. And the world has chosen the Prime Master.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, Rob, how does it feel to have taken my crown?
You know what? It feels masterful. I feel like a woman.
Oh, I see what I... Oh.
Feel like a woman.
Well, Rob goes off on a solo, yeah.
That's an outro. Yeah.
We're gonna outro this off? Well,
You go, girl.
I'm gonna need to stop being punched first. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this, definitely, this is freaking awesome, like, I love this. It looked cool on paper, but it was even more just like, my heart's racing, and I'm pretty sure everyone in my house is awake now, so I would say worth. Like, definitely worth.
Definitely.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this for sure. If you did, be sure to like and subscribe to everybody's beautiful faces in the description. Map download that will also be down there if you got some other beautiful faces you'd like to play it with. And, definitely for sure. Be sure to have a great day. Take care and make sure Robidoff Flop gets a job now. Take care and we'll see you around.